ближнего поклона блока И-70.
Доклад 70 принял.
Есть дополнительный, есть мачта 20.
Доклад 20 принял.
Есть мачта 30.
Пуск!
To recap, the countdown had proceeded throughout the course of the day. Without any issues whatsoever, the Soyuz was fully fueled hours ago and was standing ready to lift off at 2:58 a.m. Central Time, 2:58 p.m. Baikonur time, into a cloudless sky. The countdown moved past the 35-second mark before liftoff. The first of the two umbilicals buttressed up against the body of the Soyuz 2.1A rocket retracted as planned, but the second umbilical did not. That typically initiates the launch sequencing command, and as a result, the launch was scrubbed for the day. Russian engineers down at the launch site in Baikonur and there at the Russian Mission Control Center in Korolyov are involved right now in an analysis of the data to determine what caused this launch scrub.